Diary of a Wimpy Kid. The main character in this book is Greg Hifley. He's in the sixth grade, so it's supposed to be a good year, but it's not really a great year. It can really stink being in this book a lot. And by a lot, I mean a lot. If you're Greg, Greg knows this the best because he's thrust into this new campus. He's very weak, so older, taller, heavier, and stronger kids beat him up, give him wedgies, and pick on him. In one class, Greg sits between two morons named Chris Jose in front of him and Leonel James behind him. Find out what happens next in this book by checking it out in the library. Trust me, it's a really good book.